Nickel Plate Road 765, Pear Marquette 1225, and Chesapeake and Ohio 2716. All these locomotives share the 284 wheel arrangement, most commonly known as the Berkshire type. All three of these engines are a part of a very small amount of preserved 284s to represent the 600-plus built by Lima, Alco, and Baldwin during the steam era. Out of all of these engines to have been built, one class in particular deserves recognition for being put into service at the wrong place at the wrong time. And I'm talking about the Pittsburgh and Lake Erie Railroad's A2A Berkshires. Commissioned by the PNLE as a replacement for their 282 Mikados, and designed by New York Central steam designer Paul W. Kiefer, the A2A Berkshires had the distinction of being the last steam locomotives produced by Alco, and the last steam locomotives ordered for the New York Central. Just in case you didn't know, the PNLE was owned by the New York Central during this time period, and any purchase that the PNLE would make would have to go through the New York Central. The A2As were built at a total length of 95 feet long from coupler to coupler, and weighed a total of 779,000 pounds. The locomotives were equipped with 63-inch diameter driving wheels, and had a tractive effort of 67,128 pounds, with a factor adhesion of weight on the drivers of 4.17. The locomotives were painted in a handsome dark olive green paint, separating it from the standard black boiler jacketing of most PNLE engines at the time. Now, aside from statistics, the story of the PNLE A2As are rather interesting. Towards the end of World War II, the PNLE was in need of a bigger engine to haul the heavier freight traffic, and their H-class Mikados just weren't up to it. They wanted to purchase newer diesel electric power, but the Central said no, and instead delivered 7 284s in May and June of 1948. However, after the PNLE took these 284s, they pretty much immediately got approved for the purchase of Alco Road Switchers. After only a few years in service, the A2As were retired from the PNLE in the early 1950s and put into storage. Fortunately, the story doesn't end there. Duty called the A2As back into action in 1955, and they were transferred to the New York Central's Big Four in Ohio and Indiana. Sadly, retirement for the A2As officially began in 1956, and by 1957, all seven locomotives would be cut up for scrap. Today, the Berkshire fleet is still represented pretty well, with 12 CNO Canaws, 6 Nickel Plate S-Classes, and 2 Pear Marquette locomotives making it into preservation, out of which 3 are currently either operational or in the works of being operational. While the A2As have suffered the same fate as the PNLE, being lost and forgotten over time, these locomotives should continue to be remembered for their role as a last hurrah for steam technology, and they have implemented their place in Western PA Railroad history.